can't get access to good health care, good insurance. The research says that Black women, when we do the same diets as white women, we lose less weight and we lose it slower, even when we're following the diet, than our white women counterparts. And what public health practitioners think is that our stress responses in the body change our metabolism. It's literally that the racism that you're experiencing and the struggle to make ends meet actually means the diet don't work for you the same.